far? How do you feel? I mean, I know it's just free practice.
Right. I mean, just getting back in the swing of things. Obviously, we had summer and a few, you know, metabolics here and there. But right now, it's really when you get back into stuff. Starting to get back.
Besides your own talent, one of the things that I think you've got solidly in your core, and several guys I've talked to have said it.
College teams actually did it.
Guys notice how you carried yourself when you were the backup. You always supported Mason, everything you could to make sure he was better. Guys see that. The guys on this team want you to succeed, and they're willing to bust their butts to make that happen. How important of a advantage is that?
I mean, you always want as many people in your corner as you can have, and hopefully it's a lot of them.
What about, what's the quarterback room like now that Drew Brown's here? Because it's really a weird dichotomy. Everybody wants to be the guy,
right?
But you also have to work to help each other.
No doubt. I mean, we're out there just competing every day, and obviously in the quarterback room and on the field, we're going to help each other. He's going to help me. I'm going to try to help him. I mean, that guy's got a lot of experience. He played several years at Hawaii and started a bunch of games there.
Yeah, same great guy.